this is about to really hurt some people's feelings. So if you a little sensitive, you might as well turn this joint off right now. Okay.
How you afraid to drop a dime when you already dropped a dime? Got a wife at home, but you steady on my line. Talking about shorty, you remember when I grind slow?
Did I really blow your mind though?
Nah, you got me confused with your other booze. I've been peep game, so I never gave a cookie up. And that's why I got your wife on the line, man. And I hope she gets every single diamond ring. Kill me, they put their fist up. Got you all thinking that they men of the people. All on the stage like they motivational speakers, when really, they just A1 creepers. You pushing 40 with an 18-year-old shorty. Oh, you think you lit, cause you ride around with all the hot sisters and fly mamacitas. Well, I ain't on your payroll, so let me shoot the shit. They ain't laughing with you, they all laughing at you. Cause you're that old and afraid of commitment. Everybody in the world know that ain't no G shit. Don't get mad at me, your life is kinda sad, B. Now this next jab is for my saints and aints. My Holy Ghost filled fire baptized believers. Stop looking down at me, I'm not an evil heathen. I'm 24 years old and never sold my soul. I went to college to get more knowledge. I upped my pedigree by fixing my credit B. I went across the stage and got my degree. I'm in the middle of my prime with a full-time job. I stayed prayed up, now later with a man that all my kids call Uncle Fred. I'm not on the front pew with my legs wide open, trying to get a preacher a sip of my ocean. I might curse a bit, but that don't mean I'm not anointed, appointed, or chosen for this here time. I don't want what you got, I only want what's mine. This right here is for you that crossed the line. All up in the club screaming, dip, she mighty fine. Walking up to me, trying to cop a feel. Whisper in my ear, talking about your $1 million. Nah, that's cap, you got a million baby mamas. And Jazzy walked away, cause she ain't even about the drama. Don't ever in your life try to put your hands on me. I know hood is in the trap, that'll split you like a Kit Kat to show up to your wake like who did that? I have them throw you over the escalades in Broadway Junction for your sick escapades. How do you fix your crusty ass lips to say that a black woman ain't beautiful? Now with all that dirt built around your thick ass cuticles, give a damn about whose box you keep listening when you don't even have one pot to piss in. Nah, son, you don't even have one.
Who said that?
Everybody.